Sashimi time, boys.
Almost like silver paint.
Because we're gonna sashimi most of this.
It's a good soy too, boys.
So we're out on another weekend fishing mission, and because it's summer, we're trolling lures for one of the many game fish that visit our waters. There's been good numbers of tuna, striped marlin, blue marlin, and even mahi-mahi around early this summer. And it's just exciting to know that those fish can just pop up and eat one of our lures.
Oh yeah, the bite, yep. Could be a spear fish, eh?
That'd be cool.
Grayson is on the rod, Shaw is on the gloves. And these young bucks are pretty G'd out to see what we've got on here.
Behind us.
It's Grayson's first spearfish, and to be fair, he's lucky because these are really caught compared to most other game fish. For around 2,000 marlin I've caught, this is only the fifth shortball spearfish, and they light up the most incredible neon blue.
Be careful of that extra hook, eh?
Another thing I know about these fish is they taste real good. By far the best eating of all the billfish. So while I release all the other billfish wherever possible, I'm pretty keen to see this thing on the deck and then in my belly.
Get the welcome aboard, man.
Whoa, so you might not want to see this bit, so let's look at the pretty colours again.
Yes, we'll just hold them around the other way for the photo.
And then it's time for a pick. Yeah, the boys. And now we've just got to chill this fish for a few hours before we can get it ready to chop up for sashimi. First off, we scrub it to get rid of the slime and bacteria that live on the skin.
See it here all coming off? That there's all the stuff that makes them luminesce. So you would have seen it lighting up when it came alongside the boat. It's almost like silver paint. Like, if you can imagine silver spray paint coming off, and that's what it manages to turn that amazing iridescent blue. Like, all of the billfishes light up. Nothing lights up more than the shortball spearfish though. Because we're going to sashimi most of this because it's amazing sashimi, but we'll also do some smoked as well. Big old long fillet. Whenever you're stacking fillets of any kind, you always lay them flesh to flesh. So the skin is touching the deck, obviously, that we're not going to eat. Flesh touches flesh. You don't even want the flesh touching the skin of the fish because this is where all the bacteria is. And the belly flap here, this is like the best stuff to smoke. Just see the backbone here? Good, it's going to become bait board sashimi. Get a bit of natural soy sauce going. Just infuses it with the saltwater flavour. Infuse. A proper Japanese sashimi chef would just be cringing at this right now, but I can tell you, it'll be as good as in any of the finest sashimi restaurants in Tokyo. Better in fact. Because it's on this boat, y'all. The sweetest meat is closest to the bone. This is the good soy too, boys. Does not get any better. That is so good.
I'll stop eating in there.
Okay, you guys can have some now. Come on.